Hello, lovely people. So, io sono il mio Caligrix. Receiving.
Persona care primește.
You may choose to have your eyes closed or your eyes open.
Deci alege dacă să stați cu ochii închiși sau deschiși.
We always suggest to have eyes closed, that you can go deeper into exercise.
Vă sugerăm să țineți ochii închiși pentru că așa puteți intra mai profund în exercițiu.
And then whenever she feels ready, she invites me with the first green to start touching her.
Și când ea se simte pregătită, mă invită cu primul verde să încep să o ating.
And when she say verde,
și când spune verde,
I start with one hand, not from her most intimate part, but from outside, yes, preferably hand, I start to slowly touching her.
De la mână, încep să o ating.
And I listen her. And every 5 seconds, this is very important,
she has to say verde,
yes? Or any color.
Verde sau altă culoare, dacă e cazul.
So, and if she say verde, I know she feels good. She gives me the green, yes? Yes, so I go slowly, with just one hand. And then in some moment, maybe she starts to feel like, hey, it goes a little bit too far. I'm not sure if I feel good about that. And then she can say orange. So if she say orange, I stop and I wait. I give her time. And then she may say, feel like okay. I feel good, and she can say green. Or she may feel like, no, actually I don't want him to go there yet. So she can say orange.
And
second orange, it means change direction. So you go slowly, and then you go further. Yes, you massage on any parts of the body. And
then
it may happen that in some moment she stops saying green.
Ca la un moment dat să nu mai zică verde.
And that means automatically orange.
Aia înseamnă automat portocaliu.
Because it means she doesn't know.
Înseamnă că it's, maybe nu, she, nu e sigură.
Maybe she freeze with her emotions. And yes, so she's not sure. I wait. Yes, so that's why it's very important. Then you always say green every 5
deci
seconds.
Yeah?
If someone doesn't say green every 5 seconds, it you
dacă
just stop.
Nu spuneți la fiecare 5 secunde, dacă nu spune celălalt, atunci vă opriți.
And then yes, if she say green
dacă
again, yes,
din nou,
then I start again go. Yes,
continue.
And yes, in some point, like I will encourage you to go look for the orange.
Deci eu vă încurajez because de la un moment the
grow happens when you're out of your comfort zone.
Creșterea apare în afara zonei noastre.
So you don't go for the red, you don't cross her boundaries, but you figure out where it's this boundary, yes? Where is the edge?
Unde e acea limită dintre ele?
So that's why you go slowly, because if you go fast, you can go too fast and red. We should not achieve the red during this exercise. We should do only green and orange, yes? That's why we do slowly with one hand. In this way, you kind of paint the body. You can imagine that you that your hand is a brush and you paint all the body and it gives you the map for the future exercises maybe. Of course this can change all the time, but at least at the beginning you know. Yes? So green is the green zone that you can touch. The orange is the boundary where it's maybe place to work, to feel.
Unde poate e de lucru.
If she said for me the orange here,
dacă
yes,
spune orange aici,
I go and second time orange, then I go away
portocaliu.
But then, you know, like
mai departe.
I massage her, I respect her boundaries, I go green, green, green everywhere. If she says the orange two times, I go somewhere else. So she, I build the trust, I build the connection with her. And then after a while, I can come back to the same place. And maybe after building the trust and building the connection, she feels already safe with me. And she can, this time, allow me to go further.
Yes?
But if not, then I go away. Yes? If she said two times orange again, I go away. And you don't come back third time. This is too pushy. Yes?
So
second time you can check, but third time you don't come back. Yes? Maybe next day you can try. But,
poate puteți încerca următoarea zi.
Then we will switch the roles.
Și pe urmă vom schimba rolurile.
And especially with the men, it's like when you touch them here, then they feel wonderful. Yes, and there are no limits with the intimacy.
So
you can figure out another way of working with them with the boundaries. Maybe you play a little bit with the pain.
So you can
with, when you play with the pain, you have to do it slowly, yes? Like the same way here. You give them time to not to go to the orange, yes? To react before the red will be. When she feels too painful, yes? She can say orange, yes? It's going too far a little bit, yes? Then she say orange, okay.
I stay. Okay, mă opresc.
If she say like orange second time, I release. Yes, I do something else. But if I would do like this, yes, this is just for example. We don't do this. She didn't have time to say red. She didn't have time to say orange. So yes, this is too fast. Maybe in other exercises when you express this as a wish, it's fine. But at this moment, you have to do it everything slow. Maybe the pain is also not so good. So you may be creative. You may do like this. You know, like what's where is his boundary or her boundary? Because the woman can be also like yes, have less boundaries.
Yes?
Trabare? Any questions?